just be quiet for a second next time. Hello, everyone. So today, I am back on Factions, and I am with BaccaKing, and today we are going to be opening this stuff. So I found everything in this chest, but BaccaKing is going to open this because I'm feeling kind of generous. So take your stuff out.
Open common loot crate now! Oh my gosh, I got armor.
Not like it's going to help
because
of diamond stuff. Oh my god, is that raw chicken? Thank you. I need food. So now let's go to the shop.
I really hope you get salmonella from that.
I didn't.
I opened mine first because I'm special. You can get a cow spawner. I want really badly. Wow, I got 4 strength potions.
Okay,
there's a lot of spawner. Wow, there's a lot of spawners in mine.
I'm kind of hoping for a pet egg or an uncommon war chest key. Or even the diamonds or emeralds. Those would always be useful. Mostly the emeralds, though. So,
dude, look. I am strong. Nom nom. Nom 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 nom.
So I'm just going to open this now. $10,000.
That's not bad.
I know. The only other good thing that was there was a spawner. So you know what? I'm going to open my common loot crate. Absolutely nothing good.
Common loot crates aren't that good.
Now to open my uncommon loot crates. Totally junk. All I got out of those 3 things was 1 rune, and it's terrible. Then open a rare war crate. Okay, I didn't get much bad stuff. Some golden carrots and a decent protector rune. Rift Slayer with good arrow rain, Soul Harvest, Rift Slayer. So I'm getting nothing amazing, but I did get another rare loot crate from a rare loot crate. And a decent sword with Pitchfork 4.
Pitchforks, I really like Pitchfork.
And now let's see my rewards.
Further away. Come on, bro.
I'm getting lag, okay. So I have a good chance to get good stuff. I'm kind of hoping for a
spawner. If you get the soul gem, you can sell it on the market for 1 million.
I know.
Protective Rune, I think, is like 500,000.
But I'm kind of hoping for the Grim Reaper class, wherever, if they have it.
Wait, you can get the Grim Reaper? No, you can't. The best one, I think, is like the Pyromancer.
Well, I'm hoping for some.
Oh, no, it's the Slayer.
I'm hoping for a class or a rank. Either one will do. But I honestly don't care as long as I get something decent. Oh my god.
Did you get an iron golem?
No, I was right next to the hero rank. I got 32 golden apples, and I was right next to the hero rank and the archer class.
Dude, that would have been so good. Dash.
Wait, what did you get?
I got 4 strength potions.
Wow.
I was really hoping for the sponges, because if you get raided, people put sponges in your base. You can soak water up or something like that. It's really good.
Thanks for dropping your junk on me.
Yeah, I gave it to you.
Ooh, wash up event. Put my...
Immediately.
You know what?
I should jump into the war zone more often.
There's not much time. I need to throw away all my junk. Okay, I found the perfect chest to throw the junk away. Darn it, it's full. Throw this away. Darn it. I need an empty spot. Okay, there's one. / spawn.
Get your PV ready.
Oh, my PV's ready than ever.
PV one.
Also, tell me if you need any golden apples while we're on our raid. Because I have a stack plus 35 golden apples.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, no, this way. Like, Richard, while we're on our raid, I could literally feed off of golden apples. I have that many. Warzone event, and I'm jumping in.
I gotta put this helmet away. I got a really good helmet. I don't know how much slots it is. I
No,
just
no,
saw
no,
a
no,
protection
no.
three
No,
with
they're mine,
some.
they're mine. I'm beating this
James?
orc to the chests in the castle.
James, you okay? Is he in diamond armor?
He's wearing two pieces. Okay, now I'm going to the
this
top
guy
layer.
Left a...
He's right
Bro,
behind me.
this guy's so stupid. He left a block of diamond in a chest. That means this guy was going this way. I gotta go this way then.
Okay, I'm getting down the castle. I'm so glad I found a golden carrot in the castle. It's gonna be a good
Please
source
do
of
not
protein.
leave.
If carrots can have protein.
This was loaded less than a minute ago. I just heard someone open a chest. I only got really one chest from it. I'm not gonna check the helmet.
Okay, once I loot this chest, I think I'm gonna actually have to put some stuff in my PV.
Oh, somebody got a pig spawn, mythic.
Okay, Richard, wanna know something I just realized? Richard, guess what I just realized? Richard, I just realized that I have literally all of my $10,000 in my inventory right now because I don't have time to waste because of the wash-up event. I honestly don't care though because I have so much money, but I don't want to lose it because of pickpocket.
Oh my god, I found the battle axe of something with pitchfork 5 and something else. Wow. That could be even better. Slash spawn.
Somebody...
32 golden apples just like you.
I know,
Whoa,
right? Like, I was
this
really
guy's giving me
tell...
loot.
Awesome.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Wait, what's his name?
You
like,
can
what's
have
his...
your sand back.
What's his username? I'm going to spawn. I have so much money, it's not even...
Bro, he's a hero. He just threw the hero loot stuff on me.
Wait, where are you?
Me like him. In the secret area near the dwarf spawn and three chests. It's
oh,
really
darn it,
good.
I forgot you switched classes. One.
Oh, he also gave me some steaks. Steak's always good.
Slash balance. With... Draw.
Did you not grab
one,
this chest?
Two, five, three, two. Whoops. Put my money away before anyone kills me and steals it. Slash shop.
Spawn. Oh, I mean, I'm about to be killed. Make a run for it.
Sorcerer, where are you at?
Hiding from a magma cube.
A magma cube? I'm gonna go to the house really quick and put my stuff away and then help you.
PV1. I got a block of diamond. I got a terrible pitchfork ruin. Let's go and look at this. Okay, an auto loot 2, good ruin. Soul shot 1, good ruin. Shadow step 5, that's terrible. Protection 3, protection 4, ref control 3. I thought that was actually going to be really good. He gave me the hero sword. He gave me a full hero set. Slash home.
Cool. Richard, I actually found a good diamond pickaxe that we could use to kill the mobs. It's got sharpness, fire aspect, and looting. All of the essentials.
Let's go and, Dude, do you have an open slot on your chest plate? 91 success rate, 63 bomb era 3. It is actually extremely good, and it's definitely
No,
one
but
of those.
I do have some good runes in a chest if you want to use some of them.
Oh wow, what a good man. Oh, I got the hero bow too. What a good man.
Wait, what was his username?
He was a hero.
What was his username?
I didn't pay attention to that.
You have
to. I was
to.
just in shock.
If you don't pay attention to their username, then you can't remember if they're the same person. I mean, I remember somebody named Papa Smurf once coming up to me and giving me some stuff. It was amazing. What are you doing down there?
It was haste PvP.
Oops. Balance with raw 12757. Put it away.
I got a good armor.
Okay. So, no, I'll just keep that. Okay. Sword, leggings, armor. Chest plate, armor, sword. Okay, so. Power Forge, this is the best one. Okay. Darn it! Diamond Hill. Is there something better?
I gotta sell this diamond block.
Oh my god, I just got a good Hellforged 8 on its sword, and the Hellforged 8 had a very high chance of not working.
Hellforged is not that good though.
No, it's amazing. It repairs the weapon in combat.
Okay, I got some stuff for our raid.
I've got some stuff too.
I got 24 TNT, which I have a video here
to watch. Put my stuff away. So, did you find a place to raid?
Oh, I gotta go and do that. Wilderness. Oh, you gotta do it from spawn. Don't do it from here.
I'm taking some.
You gotta
chicken.
Do it from a non.
Wait, Richard, before we start the raid, wait, are you gonna find it, then come back to the house? Richard, are you gonna find the thing, then come back to the house?
No, because then I'll lose it. Oh, I spawned in a jungle. Interesting.
Well, then I'll get my armor ready, and then I'm gonna teleport to you with some food and some items I got for us.
Whoa.
And Richard, I'm just saying this right now, I may or may not have gone crazy on some of the items. Like, I'm just saying this right now.
Bro, no worries, I have a lot of food.
Okay, then I'll put the chicken away and I'll teleport to you. Cause I have some stuff.
Whoa,
I need
that's
to give
one
you.
Big lava wall.
Can I teleport? Because I've got some things I need to give you.
We need a lot of blocks.
Oh, don't worry. I have ender pearls.
That's not going to work. Can you get... No, I have... You need blocks. I need blocks.
I got a stack of blocks.
Oh, this could take a long time. James, I am going up a heavily.
Oh my god. Who did this?
This is really strong base.
I fell down because my Pixelmon crashed. Because I was playing Pixelmon before this. It's not too good. And I just fell down again. You know what? I'm just going to go through if I can.
Oh my gosh, there's way more, James.
Nope, not gonna make it.
This is one large base. If we can raid this base.
I may or may not have been drowning and just fell down to the bottom.
This could be one of the...
Tell me when you get to the top.
This could be one of the strongest factions in the game. You have to go and get building blocks. Go and get building blocks.
I have a stack, but I'm not able to. Like, I'm not able to do anything. Just tell me when you get to the top. If I were to do anything now, it would take forever because you're already halfway up.
I'm all the way at the top.
Can I teleport to you instead then? Forget climbing, I'll just teleport. This is gonna take forever to climb up.
You're gonna need those ender pearls.
But all I was able to do was grab a stack of blocks because...
What? You wanna see this.
Oh, and you wanna see something... Hey, wanna hear something cool? My inventory is filled up to the brim with potions.
Do not move when the TP requests. When you get here, do not move.
I moved a tiny bit. Is that okay?
Where's the ender pearls? Give me the ender pearls.
I'll give you the items I was gonna give you. And it's just a few things, you know, just the essentials. Can I have one of those strength potions back?
This is not claimed. Pick up all the potions. I need the ender pearls.
They're all there.
I don't see them.
I'll just pick them up, and where are you? Yeah, this area is not claimed whatsoever. I have absolutely no idea where you are. I'm just gonna teleport.
Cause I'm in this. Whoa, I almost fell off. Oh, you know what this is? Dash, TPA, TP, PPT.
Right now I'm just looking
here's at the base. James, here's the base.
Wow, really? Wait, Richard, come back. I need to give you some stuff, okay? So take this.
There's a hole!
Richard, come back up. I'm giving you some stuff to help you out. Take these and take this. Oh, and take this. Richard, come back to the top. Your ender pearl's up here.
TP to me. This base was raided.
Yeah, I have no idea where you went already. It actually kind of scares me. How you vanished so fast.
It's pretty simple. I went into the base.
So Richard, stop for a second, okay? Stop for a second, Richard. Richard, I need to give you your items. I grabbed a good unholy rune.
Oh, unholy's really good.
Richard, can I give you some stuff now? It's really good. It's gonna help with
a
good
base. Yeah, give it to me.
So here's an ender pearl, a stack of building blocks, some potions, and by a few potions, I mean a ton.
Why would we need that? Okay, let's go.
Oh,
this base was already raided.
No, it's really simple. Why do we need that many potions? For safety reasons. I just got the unholy rune on this chest plate I'm wearing. Now this chest plate is amazing.
Get out, it's a dead end.
You know, we could actually go through this if we wanted to. There's a reason I gave us water breathing potions. Trust me, never go into any bases without water breathing potions. Otherwise, it's just death at every
point. Oh, you found something.
It's a dead end. Literally dead end.
No, it's not, James.
Really? You know what? I'm gonna go back to the base room. Richard, I'm gonna go back to our base really quick because we need to. I'm gonna get us pickaxes, diamond ones. We completely forgot about those. Diamond pickaxe.
I put on my water breathing potion.
Okay.
I found.
Where are the diamond pickaxes?
Well, yeah, James, this base was raided.
I don't think we have any diamond pickaxes.
I found the spawner room.
Okay, I'll just grab an iron pickaxe and go into the shop. So just stay in the spawner room, okay, Richard? And I'll go get.
Oh no, dude, it's all gone.
All the spawners?
Yeah, this base was raided.
Well, I'm still going to get try and get a silk touch pickaxe because we'll need it.
I wonder what was here.
And I just realized I don't have enough levels. We'll forget this. I'm just going to teleport to you for get anything else.
Dude, this base was raided. Do you have any, Do you have any pickaxes? You gotta break out. Break the obsidian.
All I have is a diamond pickaxe. I mean, an iron pickaxe.
Okay, I need you to get over here.
Right now I'm busy mining. This is gonna take a while. Do you have any blocks that can stop the water for me? I can't be in the water, or else it kind of slows down my progress.
I know. This should work. Thank you. Now I'm trapped. I need a pickaxe. Oh, wait, no, I'm not.
I hate how people add water in their base sometimes, because it's like, then it just stops you from being able to mine. And do anything else.
No, the reason why this is all watered up, James, is because it was raided.
Somebody just opened 2 uncommon war chests and got 8 strength potions and 384 TNT. And then they just opened a common war chest and got 1 ender chest.
Did you break one block?
Not yet. But I'm almost there. Look at the block. Hold on. Okay, Richard, look. We're almost out. This is gonna take a while, but it's gonna be good.
Is that your best armor?
No, but it's pretty good armor. I will say that. My chest plate has 5 different enchantments. One of which is plate mail, and the other is the unholy rune.
Okay, you can TP to me. I did dash wilderness. I'm out.
I'm at least breaking this block. I've started, and I'm not gonna stop. But I will teleport after. And it may seem pointless,
I am in a jungle.
But it's the principle of the thing. We are high up. And now I'm caught in a maze of water. Wow, if this was their defenses, congratulations, you are very annoying. Okay, how did they get the water to stay like that?
It was raided.
And Richard, just to let you know, I might be caught teleporting to you at times. because of my plate mail, so I have to constantly be jumping, which really depletes my hunger.
Oh, plate mail is so good, though.
Yeah, I just wish I had speed. And sadly, we have no swiftness potions.
Hey, James.
Yeah, I see it. Nether portal.
We should have built our base in the Nether.
Well, this is definitely being a weird episode right here. Ooh, get the Nether quartz. Get as much Nether quartz as you can.
Why?
Because it's good for experience. I didn't fall into
it. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Why? Did you see someone?
This is a base in progress.
Then why didn't you loot anything?
Oh.
Plus, how would you know it's a base in progress? Well, I'm taking anything I can get right now. I'll just finish this clump and go. Ah! Lava!
I forgot.
Okay, I'm so glad I have the pyrotechnic thing or whatever it is. Did you spawn underground too when you came out of the portal?
Yep.
I actually don't think we're that far underground. Yeah, we're not. We just spawned under the water.
Are you up?
Kind of. But I'm in the middle of nowhere. But there is an island. I'm gonna see my. Oh, cool. I'm so. Hey, Richard, wanna hear
base.
Something? I know. Hey, Richard, wanna hear something exciting? Well, good. So my boots have pyrotechnic. My boots have pyromaniac on them, and when I fell in the lava, it didn't hurt me that much because of my enchantment. I'm so glad I had that on.
James, I don't think this base has been raided.
Let's just see about that. I'm trying to mine something. I think it might not be claimed here. So, sorry, that either means they've been raided and everything's been taken over, or it just means that they didn't want to claim the side area. Because that would have taken too long. I see you all the way down there. What are you doing?
I'm messing, I'm cheating you.
1 second, I don't want to teleport you right now. Okay, I was able to do it without falling too far down. Wait, what?
You moved? I was swimming, so. Let's hope that this base hasn't ice spawned all the way at the bottom, I think.
Teleport one last time.
It's fine.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You should have teleported by now.
Nope, because I'm trying to climb up, so it's not gonna work. Somebody built a TNT cannon. That'll work now. I see you.
For some reason, I just want to jump onto that and just blow up that TNT.
What happens if I hit you with the Ender Pearl? You die, and I raid the whole base.
But if I die, then you'll die if somebody's here.
Good. Oh my god, it's so high up.
Plus, I have some really, really amazing enchantments on my chest plate. So losing this chest plate isn't really an option.
Someone's gonna blow all that TNT up.
No, she's made. Do you have a flame bow on you?
Nope.
I believe I do, and I just fell down like 10 blocks.
Yeah, I watched you.
Okay, I know I have a flame bow in my PV, but it's too risky to go into my PV right now. Okay, now it's a bit less risky, and oh my god, what idiot did this? Teleport, I'm at the top.
I'm at the top too.
Oh, sorry, I think we're getting.
What was this person doing?
It's a great base.
Do you think that this was a cobble generator, like a mega cobble generator? Could have been. Oh, I think I found the main base.
Yep, I know. I was telling you there is a base here.
Yeah, I found it. It's in the center, exactly.
Do you enjoy your weekend?
They literally did this weird cobble and, I mean, water cobble and lava thing, like, for the whole area.
Oh, it's protection.
Yeah, but why would they do that, is the question.
Dash H.
What's in the AH? If they have two layers of... Richard, if they have two layers of obsidian, then the episode's over, because I'm not mining through two layers of obsidian in water. Wait a minute, you know what? I just realized. I probably should have stopped mining it, but I don't care. Darn it, it's claimed. Now I wish I didn't stop mining it. Richard, can you look around the cobble, I mean the obsidian, and see if there's a hole?
This is so annoying.
Then what you're doing is annoying? I'm just mining obsidian in water with the
iron pickaxe. Oh, I am so stupid. I just jumped.
Oh my god, I'm stupider. I just moved while mining the obsidian. I'm not sure, what did you just say? Because I can't hear it over the lightning. Wait, Richard,
this
did you
base
go-
is a super base.
Oh, no, it's not. Especially when you've infiltrated it. Okay, only a stack of arrows. I honestly don't.
Accept it.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I can't. It's in neutral territory. Are you at the top area?
I'm at the bottom.
Ugh. You still have the underpearl I gave you?
I'm all the way at the bottom. That won't work. It could take a year, James. I need you to get out.
Well, I can't, Richard, because that's gonna take too long. Like then, like Richard, I already mined a piece of obsidian. All you have to do is find it. There's literally nothing in here, though. I mean, there's an ender chest. I think I'll take it.
Look for spawners.
Richard, I have a question.
Yeah,
how do you stop a base from being able to teleport back? Oh, there was two holes already. Please kill me. I'm gonna check the faction stuff. Slash F. Hell. Two. Deny invite. Invite set home F help 3.
You want to cheap you out?
1 minute. Slash F. Unclaim. Darn it, I can't do that.
You can't unclaim their base, James.
It's not my fault I don't know this. Slash F.
Four. There's somebody in the base.
Yeah, it might be me.
Oops. Oh, yeah, it is you. Wow.
Oh, my God.
Where's the hole?
Slash F, owner unclaim. I'm gonna try stuff, although it might not work. Owner on. Get rid of the extra slash. Slash help.
Where's the hole?
It's at the top in the middle somewhere. Just look until you see. Just look down until you see it.
Got it. Hiya!
Slash F. Oh.
Oh, this sucks. Six. This base was raided.
I already raided it, but there wasn't much. Help 7. Help 8.
James?
1 second. Claim war zone. Auto claim, maybe.
We need this. Hey, James. Guess who got into the base?
You?
Mm-hmm.
Is it bypass, maybe? Like, I literally have no idea what I'm doing right now. So, F, help 9.
I want to see their spawner room. What is this?
Okay, so I have no idea how to stop their base.
Ha!
Well, I found a second layer down, and I see you did too.
I'm the one
so
that
many
broke
chests.
It. Wait, you claimed it.
Wait, I did?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't even know how. Rift Slayer 9, Diamond Horse Armor. I'm just grabbing
it. Oh, wait, no, you didn't.
Oh.
Whoa! Oh, you might want to come down here, James. This is a little crazy.
I will in a minute. I'm looting all these chests. There's 15.
Well, I already looted them.
There's 14 double chests. I'm just checking them again just to be sure. Ooh, steak. A bunch of cobblestone. Okay, that's probably it. Ooh, what's this? Nothing. Y'all, these chests are looted. Okay, I found some sugar canes.
Oh, that's not bad.
So where did you go?
I got some ice, which is really good.
Did you go down the ladder? Yes, I see you did.
I am way, way down here. Well, who is that?
It's me.
Oh, it's you. But I feel bad for these guys. This was a...
I don't.
Awesome base design.
After all the raids we've been through on Pirate Islands, I honestly really want to get at least somebody's base raided. After this, I'm going to feel so much better about myself. I am so low. I'm under half. It's not too good. I think.
Ooh, Ivy.
Oh, I found a way down. I found a way down. Look in the
I've been down there, dude. There's nothing down there.
Did you go down again? Oh, wait, there is no down again. Derp.
Well, that's it. Last base we're raiding today.
I mean, we raided one.
Successful?
Yeah, I mean, I got some good stuff. I got some leather and some sugar cane, some beef.
It wasn't. Dude, this was already raided.
Well, we got diamond horse armor. So that's good.
Wait, you got diamond horse armor?
Yeah, they had some.
That's pretty good.
I know.
I'm at the house. Looks like we're going to have to wrap this episode up.
Yeah, so...
At least I got the ice. Ice is really good.
Yeah, what else? So got painting. I'm pretty proud of that rating, and I think that you are too. But anyways, I hope
I am,
you all enjoyed. We definitely got some good stuff, and we raided a few bases. I'm sneaking up behind Baka King. Can you see me? I'm sniffing your...
Hi-ya!
I sniffed your Baka pits.
That's
anyways,
it,
I'm going to end it there. I hope you all enjoyed. Feel free to like and subscribe, and we will see you all next time. Goodbye.
Bye.